Does a holiday sandwich quite like the
Hello everybody, welcome to a big CTV taste test adventure. My name is Chris. Today I'm here at Disney Springs. It's only a couple days before Christmas. I figured, you know what, I might as well try out a few more holiday inspired food items before the holidays officially begin. So I'm actually here at the Earl of Sandwich because everybody knows about their classic holiday sandwich, but what they have right now as a limited time offering is a ham version of the holiday sandwich. Sounds good. Let's see how it is. Okay, so this is the holiday ham sandwich. It's basically the same thing as the holiday turkey, although it's got cheese on it and cranberry sauce, so looks good. Let's see if it's as good as it looks. Bottoms up. The cranberry sauce is a little bit more pronounced on this one. Cheese has a nice flavor, because the normal turkey holiday sandwich does not have cheese on it. This one does. Actually, I take that back. I don't think it has stuffing on it. I think it's just cheese, ham, and cranberry sauce, but it's good. So if you're looking for kind of a change of pace from the typical holiday sandwich at Earl, this one's worth a try. I think it's pretty good. Right now, this one is seasonal, unlike the normal holiday turkey, which is available year-round. So if you want to try it, I would come catch it before it goes away. So be sure to check it out. Anyway, that's it for this taste test adventure as part of Holly Jolly Holiday. Hope you enjoyed it. We've still got a few more left for the end of the year, including we're hoping to do some end of the year wrap-up kind of stuff, so should be lots of content coming. Anyway, thanks for watching. See you next time. My friends.